another work week in the books. For the kids, though, it's another week closer to that summer break.
Yeah, students in Forest Lake got quite the last-minute education earlier this week when more than 1,000 of them left the classroom in protest and took to the streets out there. They walked out on Tuesday to protest the city council's plan to disband the city's police department. That protest had some pull. The adults noticed the very next day the whole deal got another look. And for right now, it looks like the Forest Lake Police Department will stay pending a new contract. Quite a change after those kids spoke up. Today, I met with teen protest organizers to ask them why they did it and what they learned.
We want police! We want police!
Why did you decide to walk out in protest?
We decided to walk out because we were not happy with the choice that the city council made, and we just felt like we wanted our voices to be heard as students.
I've never walked out of school before, so this is different.
Yeah. We really wanted to show that the youth and like the future of Forest Lake also want the police department to stay.
And that's when the walkout idea came in, and I texted both of them and said, guys, we're gonna do this.
It came together so fast, we had no idea what the reaction would be to it. As we started walking across the bridge and we turned around and we saw 1,000 kids following us, then we knew it worked.
A lot of people have a perception that teenagers don't care about issues of their community. This showed something different.
We are the future of this town. Like, we're the ones who are gonna be taking over the businesses and raising families here in the future. And so we should have a say too in what is gonna happen in the future.
Were you worried at all about consequences?
Honestly, when we like started out, we were hoping maybe like 50, 100 kids would come out with us. We were gonna walk no matter what.
What'd you learn from it in terms of political activism, in terms of standing up for what matters?
I know it inspired us three, and I think it really inspired our high school to continue to let our voices be heard, because what we do matters and what we say matters, and people will listen if we speak.
It's very moving. It's absolutely unbelievable.
What do you say to naysayers that just kind of rolled their eyes like, oh, well, this is a safe thing to do? A bunch of privileged Forest Lake kids walking out of school with no consequence. Well,
there was a lot of talk of, oh, kids will do anything to get out of class. If kids just were doing it to get out of class, they would have walked out these doors and gotten in their cars and they would have went home. But we had 1,000 people marching to the city council.
You can believe what you want to believe, but kids do care and our opinions do matter because we are the future. So maybe don't underestimate us next time.
The support of adults is understandable, but this is awesome. And we thank you from the Forest Lake Police Department.
So what was their punishment for leaving school? It was an unexcused absence. Now I know what some of you might want to know. I did too. What if, say, these students were marching for something that wasn't so pro-police? What if they left school for a Black Lives Matter protest or an anti-government rally? Well, I was told by the district this afternoon that the consequence would have been the same as the one they got this week. An unexcused absence, no more or no less.
Interesting story, and it's interesting. it's interesting just how that all played out up there. And good for the kids for having, you know, a role in it.
Yeah, we'll see what, you know, and that's why I kind of want to check in today.
Yeah.
Like, what does this feel like in the rearview mirror? And the hard part for me was finding out, like, if they didn't have a major consequence, would they do it again?
Right.
And they said they would have done it even if they would have been suspended.
That's hard to say. You know,
I know.
When you weren't faced with that, you know.
No, they did a great job, and they showed up in mass for something they said they believed in, and that should be kudos to them for no other reason than standing up for what they believed in.
All right. Good job, kids.
Yeah.
All right, let's switch gears now, like major gears.